Hi everyone, we are on week 8 of my weekly training summaries. This week is the 85% of my 1 rep max, which is 205 pounds for 5x2. This day of training was a bit hard. I did work out on my normal hours, which is around 3:30 p.m. And before I work out, I had a big lunch and it was a bad idea. It's a bit heavy on my stomach. With that said, I feel like I'm going to puke on my work set and I'm out of breath. Lesson for today is don't eat too much, especially if you know that you're going to have a heavy set of training. But overall, I did my job and I finished the workout session. Here comes my bench press. This day of training was great. I felt stronger on this week. My setup was good and my feet placement was wider and I feel it more on my hips once I'm on the bottom of the lift. I like this angle because you can see that I am very stable and my back is tight and you can see the involvement of my lats as well. I can tell that I made a lot of progress on my bench press. Moving forward with my squat. This week is supposed to be 182.5 pounds, but unfortunately, they only have 2.5 pounds. So what I did is I went up to 185 pounds. On this set, my workout was good and my depth is good too. It felt so easy on the way up, even though going down is a bit slower. The two-part movement that I'm talking about from my previous videos was getting better. I do apologize if this video have the same angle. It is very difficult to film at this gym. But anyway, on this second set, you can see that my partner was checking out my depth. You can see that I take my time to take a big breath before I hit my set. I make sure that I am tight and squeeze my glutes. This is the last training this week. It's 95 pounds for 5x2. We are back at home training and as you can see, I put a shirt on top of the bench because it is a bit slippery and it works out good. My feet is wider and everything's good. Everything's tight including my breathing. I feel it more on my glutes and my hip drive is getting a lot better. In a few days, I will be competing in the 103 pounds weight class in Providence, Rhode Island. If you are competing in this same event, I'd like to meet you. I hope to see you there. Stay tuned. Bye.